everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spota Home Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you these two-bedroom apartments located in Travesía de San Mateo, which is right between Chueca, Alonso Martínez and Tribunal Underground Station. Location is quite central and it's definitely the best part of this two-bedroom apartment. It's located on the basement of the building, so on the minus one floor, but it's still exterior. You will find a couple of windows here in your living room facing the street, so you may have noises from the street. If you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. This is the entrance of this two-bedroom apartment, so let's turn around to see what do we find when we enter here in this property. As you can see, you have this corridor organized in the house. And starting from here, from the left, you will find bedroom number one. This is bedroom number two. That's the complete bathroom. This is the living room, which is the best part of this apartment because it's spacious. And from here you get access to your fully equipped kitchen. As you can see, decoration is quite simple in here. It's not very high standard, this apartment. But as I told you in the introduction, location is fantastic and it feels great. You will have amazing times in here. This is the entrance, okay? We are back. And let me show you now every detail of this apartment. Bedroom number one, which is the master bedroom in this property. And it comes with a double bed. You have a small nightstand and you have a storage behind the bed. So you can just put it up and store your things behind. It comes with a very, very small window there in the corner to ventilate and with your television. I repeat, simple, simple decoration. This is bedroom number two. In this case, you get single bed. You have your standalone wardrobe. You don't have any window here and a television in bedroom number two. Let's see the complete bathroom, which is long and narrow, with the sink, the toilet, and the shower. This is the main entrance. Remember, I'm just missing to show you the kitchen and the living room. The kitchen is open, so you don't have any door to separate the living room from the kitchen. And it comes with the sink, you have the stove, small fridge, and your washing machine, apart from the microwave, and a couple of plates, glasses, and cutlery. It's a small window, but I still hope it will be enough. You can also keep your ingredients or your kitchen equipment here in the living room, which is the most spacious part in this apartment. These two windows, they go to the street. When you have it closed, when you have them closed, I mean, you will not get noises from the street, but if you open, remember that it's an exterior apartment, so these two windows face the street. You have your dining table here, your sofa, another sofa here, these shelvings, and also your television. And that's all I can show you today from this two-bedroom apartment located in Travesía de San Mateo. Remember, just between Chueca, Alonso Martínez and Tribunal Underground Station, so right in the center of Madrid. If you like it, you can go now and book it with Spota Home.